Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make naav pare. So let's begin. The ingredients for naav pare are 1 cup of maida, 1/4 cup of ghee, or you also can take oil, salt according to your taste, and 1/4 teaspoon of carom seeds or ajwain. So let's begin. In a bowl, add maida, salt, and carom seeds. Put carom seeds in your hand and crush them like this. It arises more aroma. Now add the ghee. Now mix them roughly. We have to mix them so the dough looks like this. Now add water and make a tight dough. You have to make a very tight dough. Now knead like this. With the help of your palms, just do it like this. Now keep aside the dough to rest for 10 to 15 minutes. Oil in the pan to fry the naav pare. From the dough we have cut 7 pedas. Now take them one and sprinkle some flour. And just make a thin roti. We have to make very thin roti. Dust the atta if required. If your sides are thick, just make them thin because we need an even shape throughout the roti. Now just cut them. Now our oil is heated, just add the naav pare. We have to fry them at a very slow flame. We have to fry them till it become light golden brown. Now just flip them. Now they become turn into light golden brown. Just take them off. Look how beautiful they are looking. A light golden color. Our naav pare is ready. serve them hot. Guys, if you like my video, please hit the like button and do share with your family and friends. And if you are new to my channel, so please subscribe. Thank you for watching.